Hi everyone, I'm Megan, and today I just wanted to take everyone on a little bit of a campus tour and talk about why I decided to come to UBC. Right now I'm in the Chibi Building, which is the Chemical and Biological Engineering Building. So this is my own department building and one of the newest engineering buildings on campus. Thanks. So this is Kaiser. This is actually the first building I ever entered at UBC, and it has quickly become one of my favorite study spots. And it doesn't hurt that it has a Starbucks. So being from Alberta, I'm just really used to having dry weather and not a lot of trees, and definitely not a pretty fall. And I got to come and visit campus at a time when the leaves were still on the trees, which unfortunately they all just fell, but it was beautiful. I honestly love Main Mall, and I use every excuse that I can to walk down it to classes every single day, even if it could be shorter to walk somewhere else. I just think it has that like quintessential college feel. So right now I'm at the fountain, which is at basically the center of campus, and this is like the iconic meetup spot. It's a great place to come and people watch if you ever just have a little bit of time to kill. Wow, campus is just really beautiful right now. One person once told me that it goes down a little bit for every minute that it gets closer to class time, and then once it's out, you know that you're late. But I don't actually know if I believe that's true. So when I was trying to pick universities, I had a really tough time trying to decide between if I wanted the newest high-tech buildings with the best equipment, or if I wanted to have like the classic university with the sort of, you know, Eastern school look with the old building. But after I came here, I realized that I was very much mistaken, and that as much as there's new buildings coming up all the time, we also have some of the most beautiful old buildings. This is the Chemistry D block, which is one of the original buildings on campus. This is the echo chamber, and if you go inside and stand right on this middle part, the sound waves from your voice bounce off of the side in just the right angle that you can hear yourself talk. So now we're getting pretty close to the last thing that I wanted to bring everyone to. And this is also probably the biggest deciding factor for why I chose UBC. This is the Rose Garden, and in my opinion, one of the most absolutely picturesque places both on campus and probably anywhere in the world. If I'm ever having a bad day, I always try and get a chance to come down here just to kind of remind myself how lucky I am and why I chose this school. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll talk to you soon. Bye!